The world is full of plants that make our world a more beautiful place. Plants are living things. They cannot talk or they don't have bodies like people, but they are alive. Flowers, grasses, and trees are all plants that have a life cycle. This means they change as they grow. A flower begins its life as a seed. Inside the seed is a tiny plant that will grow into a flower or fruit within a few weeks or even months. Different plants grow faster or slower, but they all have a life cycle. The plant life cycle is important to our world. Plants give us food, and they're used to make clothing, and they provide homes and food for animals. A plant's life cycle begins with just a seed. This is the part of the plant that a new plant grows from. The process of a new plant sprouting from a seed is called germination. Seeds need soil, water, air, food, space, and sunshine or warmth to grow. Soil is the top layer of earth where plants grow. Many seeds start their life cycle in the spring. This ensures that the soil is warm enough to keep the seed alive and that there will be enough water and sunlight for it to grow. When the seed is inside the soil, tiny roots push into the soil. These roots have an important job. The roots are like a person's feet. They hold the plant in the ground. They bring up water from deep in the soil to the rest of the plant. One day, a small stem will sprout or grow from the seed. The little green sprout will peek out from the soil. Leaves will begin to open up from the stem. Leaves will soak up the sunshine. A stem helps the plant stand up tall and pushes it up toward the sky, specifically toward the sun. The little green sprout with a stem and leaves is called a seedling. The leaves on the seedling use water, air, and sunlight to make food for the plant. It grows taller. The stem gets stronger and thicker. More branches and more leaves grow. The roots spread out and dig deeper into the soil and search for water. The roots spread out and dig deeper into the soil and search for water. Next, a flower bud will grow at the top of the stem. The bud is the small shoot on a plant that becomes a leaf or a flower. When the plant blooms, the leaf or flower is now located where the bud used to be. Flowers create pollen. Pollen is a sticky powder. Pollen sticks to bees and birds when they fly from flower to flower. The pollen rubs off onto other flowers. This process is called pollination. This process is very important. Without it, we would have no food. This helps flowers make seeds. When flowers make seeds, the life cycle of a plant starts all over again.